not a step closer to where you want to go. So, did what we're supposed to do. You know, we fought a tough team, played well. We just did what we needed to do. Those two wins we got up there really helped us. Tonight we came out and just our will to end this was good.
Have you seen so many Chris Knights where he goes off? Where does this one rank and what were you thinking as he was on that role?
Definitely one of the best. I know for sure, you know, he didn't want to have to go back to Utah, and you know, knowing being with the Clippers and knowing he's going through losing the series after being up 3-1, we could tell, especially with James not feeling good. He was playing with a chip on his shoulder, and then that fourth quarter he just took over. I've seen his eyes before, and I saw it again tonight. So that's probably one of his best performances I've seen.
What do you think it means to him to get to the conference finals for the first time and kind of get that money off the back?
I think it's great, but I think he's hungry for more. When you look at the team, we knew what he had as far as like where we can go. And if we've done what we're supposed to do. We were the best in the league all year. But that's not our goal. Our goal is to go further. And, you know, he's hungry, as we are. So just continue to go. And like I said, one game at a time. So I'm trying to see.
Mike said the word halfway there, and the girls halfway there. Is that something that was said in this room? And is that where that term has come from that we keep hearing it repeated?
I did hear it halfway there. I don't know where it came from, but I heard it. But for me, I think that's something the team has done all year. It's just next game, next round. I think obviously we know what's ahead of us. Words are up, so I'm supposing they're going to win. On the average, I'm not sure, but if we play them, that's champs. It's going to be a tough task, so you better be ready. You better be ready because that's a task. But we got what we need. We play them well all season, and I think we'll be ready.
Especially with Curry back as well, because that's
yeah, no doubt. I mean, I think every time we play them, I think he was playing. So. Now they turn it on. Since teams have won the championship, they know when to turn it on. I think you can see them turn it on. They're going to be ready for us as well. So it's going to be a good series. We look forward to the matchup. I think we showed all season. When we played them, we matched up well with them. So it's going to be interesting.
What do you think of Donovan Mitchell after competing in the Stanford series?
Very good player. Very, very, very good player. I think he should be right for he's in the perfect system as well. I think they're very well coached, and they put him in a situation where it's hard. And he will be in and out. He has a lot more responsibility on the team. He did what he was supposed to do. I thought that he came out every game trying to put his team on his back. But he did a good job, putting different defenses on him, different defenders, throwing different things at him, and to help us. But I think he's going to be special in the season.
Thank you, guys.